41 divided by 2. 4 is not less than 2. Therefore, with 4. 2 multiplied by 3 is 6, but 6 is excessive. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. 4 minus 4 is 0. 1. Eliminate 0. 1 is less than 2. Therefore, another number goes down, but there is no number. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. And here, 0 point because goes down 2 numbers. 2 multiplied by 6 is 12, excessive. 2 multiplied by 5 is 10. Subtract 0. 0 and there is no number that goes down. Therefore, finish. Therefore, 41 divided by 2 is 20.5. Okay.